From here, this last time, I have understood there is no turning back. The torch is failing along with my resolve. And hear the singing of the sea creatures from the passages above me, and they are promising the return of the gulls.
Oh. I thought I would just die falling down there. We've begun another chapter. We came from up there. My flashlight. Evidently we don't need it. Well, we got candles. We have bioluminescent stuff. I beg your pardon? Awesome. This place is magical. Where's that coming from? I was walking so smoothly, I thought I was in a cutscene. Cool. Blackreach. Skyrim reference.
There is no other direction. No other exit from this motorway.
Motorway?
Speeding past this junction, I saw you waiting at the roadside. A one last drink in your trembled hands.
He's gonna meet her in the afterlife. Wow. What are all these diagrams? This looks like scientific, like that's electricity. That's a face. Is that the tree root again? It looks like a neuron or like a synapse or something. He's a learned man, he's just very demented. I'd want to live down here. Just have to deal with bats and stuff. I'm like crouching down. Yeah, one time, guys, I went on like a cavern, like a tour. And I was a kid. I don't know. 7 or 8 years old. I almost went under the rope bridge and snuck away. Because there was so much more to see that the tour wasn't showing me, and I just wanted to live there. Let me guess, final chapter? I mean, that would make this a quick chapter, but this time I know there's nowhere else to go. I'm not gonna be able to make it across there. Whee! Come back. How refreshing. That must be awesome. How long can I stay underwater? I guess indefinitely. Am I even alive? I could be a ghost. Who knows? reliving these memories, not knowing that I have already passed on. That's awesome. Gloomy. Don't go that way. I guess I go down there and we begin the next segment. Maybe. If I can go around, I will. Can you imagine how slippery this must be? Unless I'm climbing back up to where I was. He's been rather quiet, our narrator. Oh wow. So if I fell down there, I would have either died, come back, or started the next segment. I'm thinking that I would have died.
I am traveling through my own body, following the line of infection from the shattered femur towards the heart.
Huh.
I swallow fistfuls of painkillers to stay lucid. In my delirium, I see the twin lights of the moon and the aerial shining to me through the rocks.
See, he is delirious. I didn't see any painkillers, but that's all right. Look at the reflection of the water. That's awesome. You've got this whole ecosystem underground. It's fascinating. I've always found that fascinating. That's supposed to be H2O. You got HO and OH. I don't know what the symbols mean with the circles and the arrows. I'm guessing this one on the side is either a note or it signifies the transmission tower. I don't know where I'm supposed to be going. Down the river, either way, or up here. Creating music. Paint can.
When I was coming round from the operation, I remember the light they shone in my eyes to check for pupil contraction. It was like staring up at a moonlit sky from the bottom of a well. People moved at the summit, but I could not tell if you were one of them.
So wait, this way is... towards our destination. I'm assuming, since he started talking. There's also... oh, I can't go that way. Nope, okay. I want to check down by the water. That didn't hurt at all. Well, I don't think I can traverse the water. The pole is too steep. Maybe along the edge here. If there's more to see, I want to see it. You know what I'm saying? There is a path along the edge here. Mind you, there may be multiple ways to the same destination. Or just a dead end. Okay, so what if I go in here and let the water carry me? What's down this way? Or will I drown because I'm in the water? I feel like we're going faster and faster. I don't want to miss seeing anything. Dead end? Oh. Paper boats. He's been busy down here. Let's see if I can get up, because this pole is rather slowing me down. Okay. Now we're traveling. Is this the way I was going or the where I came from? I came from here. Sorry, guys. At least we're traveling really quickly over this for some reason. Even going back up. I'm guessing the hole back there is a you know, comeback thing. But I'm not going to try jumping in there just in case it ends a chapter and it's just like a quicker way to wherever we're going. I do want to go back to where I was, which I guess is... where did I come from? Further along here? We're on the other side. I don't even remember. You know, it might have been on the other side. These look valuable, don't they? Crystals. I would definitely be breaking off some to use. If, you know, I could. Yeah, it's true. On this way and then the way back. The other side. Unless... that just goes around. Dead end. I can't climb up that. How do I get back up? Oh. Okay. For a second I wasn't sure if I could get out of there. That would be quite alarming. Alright, continuing along our path here. Oh. Behold Damascus. What? Behold Damascus. Pagan? Taken. Behold, Damascus is taken. Okay. Well, you have a lot of paint. A lot of paint. That's Damascus backward. Damascus is taken. Damascus. What's the significance of Damascus being taken? Who took Damascus? Did he want to be taken? Or was it against his will? Away from being a city. Damascus was taken away from being a city, and it shall be a ruinous heap. Yeah, what kind of meds have you been taking, by the way, for the pain? Because number one, you might have had too much. Number two, this guy's been holding out on me. Maybe he's been eating some of these iridescent mushrooms, too. Standing up. Stand up and be counted. For Damascus is taken. Pretty. I thought they were rock, like little tiny rock, like stalagmites. I think those are mites. Stalagmites. Subterranean voyage. Well, I don't have to be a subterranean. If we go up top, we're walking. But we can go underwater. Nice. You know, if you ever want to take a shower, this is a great place to be. I'm guessing death or an Aegis? Axe? 2210? I might fall. I can't go that way. I'm reasonably sure you can't go that way, so... Oh, hello. We have emergency response vehicle, perhaps? Can I move? Oh, I can. So we're underwater, yet... on a highway. Was I supposed to walk towards the vehicle? I just wanted to see what's down the other way. Alright, well that was some kind of dream sequence. All of a sudden I slow down. I was going at a pretty brisk pace. He's getting tired. We're loading. More candles. We got candles will wash ashore too. I feel like I'm in Castaway. Use all the stuff that you can get from what's been cast ashore.
The moon over the Sanford Junction, headlights in your retinas. Donnelly drove a grey hatchback without a bottom. All the creatures of the tarmac rose to sing to him. All manner of symbols crudely scrawled across the cliff face of my unrest. My life reduced to an electrical diagram.
Yeah, really?
All my gulls have taken flight. They will no longer roost on these outcrops. The lure of the moon over the Sanford Junction is too strong.
So he made these electrical diagrams, I'm guessing. Came from there. Yeah, no jumping, so... Someone's really going off on the piano right here. In that cave. That might just go around. I think it does. Get up there? I think so. this is where it came from, I'm pretty sure. Yeah, I just want to see if I can get up that way. Took that road. All of a sudden all the music stopped. So what do we have here? Some kind of shrine? There's a lot of candles here. And a paint can. Well, there's his brush. Longer lasting. New improved formula. Lifetime guarantee. Well, this is exterior paint, so it serves its purpose well. So, we were down here. We looked at that. Here we've got these two roads or paths coming together. Another paint can, I suppose. That was where she was hit by a drunk driver. That was her car, wasn't it? And that's the image we saw in our, well, dream.
Dear Esther, I find each step harder and heavier. I drag Donnelly's corpse on my back across these rocks, and all I hear are his whispers of guilt, his reminders, his burnt letters, his neatly folded clothes. He tells me I was not drunk at all.